Ladies and gentlemen, it is our pleasure to welcome some very special visitors to the ballpark today. The United States Little League champions, the Redland Little League team.
45,716 have come out to see this team from Lewisberry take on this team from Pearland, Texas. That one is into right, it gets down, and it's going to go to the wall. 2-1 Texas. That one to right, and we pushed it to a tie. Penline to right for a homer. Jake Kraus has a chance to become a baseball legend in Lewisberry. Ripped into right field, that's it. Pennsylvania, the Little League World Series champion on the United States side.
Redland represented the Mid-Atlantic region in the Little League World Series and defeated the Southwest region to win the United States title game on August 29th in Williamsport, Pennsylvania. The team went 4-1 in the tournament, losing only to Japan in the World Series championship game on August 30th. Fans, please give a warm Oriole Park welcome to number 3 left fielder Camden Walter. Number 7, center fielder and right fielder, Jake Kubler. Number 10, pitcher and center fielder, Adam Kramer. Number 12, pitcher and shortstop, Jaden Henline. Number 14, left fielder and right fielder, Jarrett Wiseman. Number 16, pitcher and catcher, Caden Pfeiffer. Number 18, catcher, center fielder, and third baseman, Dylan Rodenhaber. Number 25, pitcher, first baseman, and shortstop, Chayton Krause. And the Redland coaches, manager Tom Pfeiffer and coach Aaron Walter. We would also like to acknowledge some team members who could not be with us this afternoon. Players Braden Colemansberger, Ethan Phillips, Cole Wagner, Bailey Wirt, and Zach Soy. And coaches Brett Wagner and J.K. Colemansberger. We congratulate the Redland Little League team on their United States Championship title and for making it all the way to the World Series Championship. And the world.